Hello students, welcome to Short Sir classes. So today we are going to be talking about CSAT exams. And we have a question here. Let us go through the question first. Okay, so there are three pillars X, Y and Z of different heights. Three spiders A, B and C start to climb on these pillars simultaneously. In one's chance, A climbs on X by 6 cm but slips down 1 cm and B climbs on Y by 7 cm but slips down 3 cm and C climbs on Z by 6.5 cm but slips down to 2 cm. If each of the requires 40 chances to reach the top of the pillars, what is the height of the shortest pillar? So this is the question is being asked. Okay, we are going to repeat the question once again. There are three pillars X, Y and Z of different heights. Okay, and after that the three spiders A, B and C start to climb on these pillars simultaneously. In one chance, A climbs on X by 6 cm but slips down 1 cm and B climbs on Y by 7 cm but slips down 3 cm and C climbs on Z by 6.5 cm. But slips down to 2 cm. So, if each of the requires 40 chances to reach the top of the pillars, what is the height of the shortest pillar? So, let's come to the solution part. So, distance traveled by a spider in one chance is 6 minus 1, that is equal to 5 cm, because that spider A, as shown in the question, that A climbs on X as 6 cm but slips down to 1 cm. So, we can minus from that part and find 5 cm. And in the same manner, we could find distance traveled by B is equal to 7 minus 3, that is equal to 4 cm, and distance traveled by C, that is equal to 6.5 minus 2, that is equal to 4.5 cm. So, these are the, so after that we can find hence the length of the pillar of pillar. Is equal to 5 × 39 plus 6, that is equal to 201 cm, and in the same manner length of the pillar B we can find 4 × 39 plus 7, that is equal to 163 centimeter. And after that, pillar C, we can find 4.5 into 39 plus 6.5, that is equal to 182 centimeter. So we can see that I have put in 39, but in the question it said that the spider has been given 40 chances to climb. As we can see that they are climbing five, four, and 4.5 centimeter in one chance. So we have put in that, but we already knew from the question that their ability without slipping is 6. After slipping, they can reach 5 centimeter. So we can put 5 into 39 and plus 6, as this is the 40th chance that has been given to the spider. So from that, the spider can reach the top. So the shortest pillar is 163 centimeter. So the shortest pillar length is equal to 163 centimeter. So that has been given into, if we go up towards the question, we can see it has been given in option B. So the option B, 163 centimeter, is the correct one. Okay, so that was the answer of the question. Moving on to next question, we have: rights are certain advantageous conditions of social welfare, well-being indispensable to the true development of the citizen. In the light of this statement, which one of the following is the correct understanding of rights? We need to find out that. So we have four options here. So option A is, rights aim an individual good only. And B, rights aim at social good only. And option C, rights aim at both individual and social good. And option D says, rights aim at individual good devoid of social well-being. So these are the four options we have. Okay, so we can learn from the passage that rights are certain advantageous conditions of social well-being, indispensable to the true development of citizen. So we can see that option C, which says rights aim both individual and social good, is the correct one. So Correct answer would be option C. Thanks for watching and hope to see you soon.